right now, the family of a man who died in Milwaukee County's mental health complex is looking for more answers. Brandon Johnson died at the complex in October, and WISN 12 News' Abe Lebetkin joins us live from the courthouse right now to describe why today's proceeding, Abe, left more questions.
Well, the court here met to hear from Brandon Johnson's roommate at the mental health complex, but he was a no-show. Now, the proceeding is to determine whether criminal charges are going to be filed or recommended in Johnson's death. He died after suffering a broken neck, but it's unknown how he broke his neck at the complex or why he was not brought to an outside facility for medical treatment. Earlier this month, the attorney hired by Johnson's family members learned through documents that Johnson had a roommate in the last days he was alive. That roommate was supposed to show up today to answer questions, but he did not. Instead, a sheriff's deputy who interviewed that roommate after the death described their conversation.
He stated that he personally observed throughout that night that Brandon was coughing and possibly, I believe he used the term gagging.
It's a lot of covering up going on, a lot of things being lied about, and the family is not going to accept it.
Now, deputies said that they tried to reach the roommate but were unable to do so. A decision on charges and a recommendation should be due out within the next several months. Reporting live at the courthouse, Abe Lebetkin, WISN 12 News.